What's up, YouTube? LND here. Today we're gonna be playing some more Crash Bandicoot 2. Get off the thing, Crash. Didn't start from the title screen because I actually ended up straight up recording from the last video, so... Plant food. Crash is gonna be plant food. Food for plants. Oh, there we go. Some good cracking. My entire glass of pop is just water now. I need to stop drinking so much pop. I waste half of it most of the time anyway. Oop! Shit. Crash actually did just get eaten. Sorry about that, Crash, my friend. My buddy, my good old pal. And boop! Damn it. Crash, you lived a long life. I don't know why you just don't swim to the top and you kind of just like immediately drown. Alright, let's do this right. Gotcha! I freaked out there for a second. Oh, these levels are so fun. These water levels. Ooh, that was close. Time! I got time! What do I got time for? Go, Crash! Do it! Damn it! Don't speed up! Let's try that again. Come on, let's go. Let's go! And go! I don't have time anymore. Oh, you know what? That's probably for like a gym or something. God damn it! Come on. Alright, that part is getting kind of... That part got kind of hard, I guess. I don't know what to say. Like, it's pretty hard to not get sucked into the things without boosting, but then if you boost, you immediately hit one of the things. Seriously, Crash? I was pointing straight. Go straight, my friend. Oh shit, wait a minute. How the hell do I get over this? Can I just... No, how in the hell do I get around that wall? Is that... There's no way I can jump. Seriously, like, I start forward and when I boost the thing, like, darts to the left. Might actually use all my lives on that part. Alright. I don't know why this is so hard. God damn it, I need to go straight through the middle. Come on. Alright, alright. One or two more tries and I'm exiting and going to a different level for now. I don't want to waste this entire video trying to get past this one part. Now explain to me how I'm supposed to fucking get over this. I'm pressing everything, there's no way. Can I go around the side here? That is so stupid. Oh shit. Nah, I'm gonna skip that. Alright. There we go. Oh shit, not another one of these. I didn't even get a checkpoint before this one. I'm probably gonna fucking... Oh, that was weird to see. Bitch! these boxes real quick. Oh, am I supposed to be able to jump over these platforms and stuff earlier on, too? Like, can I just jump through the water sections? Instead of taking the... Because there are spots where there were, like, boxes and stuff in other levels that I wasn't able to get. I don't fucking know. Let's go. There we go. That's how you do that shit. Gotcha. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Did I get them all? Nope. Oh, you know what? If I went to the bonus level, I probably could have got them all. I'm sure there's 12 boxes in there. That's okay. That level would have been about 2 minutes shorter if I wouldn't have spent 2 minutes dying on that one part. Another crystal. Here we go. Alright, what's this one? Sewer, oh, sewer or later. Aha, gotcha. Bear down, that might be the polar bear one. Road to ruin. Unbearable, that might be the bigger bear one. Alright. I'm just gonna stick with going in order, I guess. I don't know if I remember some of these. I remember every single level when I start them. I just don't remember. Some of these ones are stock, kind of, in my opinion, so, like, it's not as easy to remember them, because, like, every sewer level is like this. So I'm not going to remember the sewer level. Oh, but I remember these little fuckers. You know what? I don't even care about that other box. I'm not sure what that is. I think if it was a... Oh shit, I'm gonna... Fuck. That thing back there, if it was a death thing, it would have been open, because I don't think I died. I already missed whatever that other one was back there. I don't know how in the hell you're supposed to get through that. It slows down at some point, right? Oh, okay. Alright, I don't know why I did that. I understand what you gotta do. You're supposed to... Those guys respawning, you're supposed to use them to hit the thing. I should restart with my Aku Aku, so... That's not fair. Shit. There we go. I would have never thought about that. Now, how in the fuck? Like how the metal crates just stay there. Well, these are just, I don't know, protected crates or something. I don't fucking know. Not really metal crates. The crystal's not down that way. Right. Almost jumped in that water. I'm not sure what the... What metal crates that thing back there unlocked. That's the... I don't feel like... Oh, wait. No, I have to go back. I don't have the crystal. Oh, shit. Get up, Crash. God damn it. You almost tricked me. Damn it! Alright. Let me... go back. Oh wait, no, I'm back further than I thought I was. Seriously, I didn't get a checkpoint before that? Alright, that's alright. I gotta talk more. I'm spending too much time being awestruck by the game being so fucking awesome. Okay, that works too. Should have done that before. Oh yeah, 3-1. 3-1. Go down this way first. Since I have Aku Aku. Boxes opened. I'm not gonna be able to get all the boxes anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Extremely fucking close. Boom. Yeah, I missed way more than just those two boxes. If I would have been able to use those other things, I probably would have been able to get all the boxes from that one. I gotta figure out what those things do. This gets kind of annoying getting talked to every two or three things. Yeah, he's obviously trying to fuck with us, so. See, that's. Was that 3 out of 5 already? Or is that 2 out of 5? Can I check? 12. Yeah, that's 2. Alright, this is 3. Oh, yeah, another panda run. Doink. Boom. Whoa, how are you supposed to make that jump? Start all the way from the beginning. It's been a long time since I died right at the beginning like that. I think, I don't know if I've ever done it. It's weird dying and then starting off again in the warp room area. Last minute. Whoa. Oh my god. This is so much fun. I'm having, like, the best time ever playing this fucking game. Shit, I missed that fucking box. I got Spyro, 3 Spyro games, and the other Crash game to do yet. Oh, that's when he gets stuck in the snow. Fucking bastards. At least I can possibly get that box again. Nope, missed it. Missed another box anyway. I keep missing boxes. I'm gonna miss like probably a total of like 2 or 3 throughout the entire thing. Shit, that was close. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. The shit's getting crazy up in this bitch. No, I jumped over that. I call bullshit. Unless I can get these boxes again. Whoa, what the heck was going on? I wasn't even able to move. I can move that time. What the fuck? That's the weirdest shit ever. Alright, Crash, don't fucking die. There we go. Which one do these guys... Dude, damn it! That would have been hilarious if he would have ended up in the water from that. His head sticking out the water. His feet, I mean. This is a jump, right? Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Double jump. Oh shit! God damn it! Put on the brakes next time, you polar bear bitch! It's a good thing I can pretty much get my lives back from the run. Oh god, I really hope I hit that box. Why didn't that move? Douche. There we go. I don't quite remember how close we are to the end here. Boom. Nope, I gotta go under that one. Damn it! Alright, come on, let's go. Let's go, I want to do it faster. I want to get to more levels. I don't know why I'm so goddamn happy. Oh my god. These guys look like fucking stupid asses. What are these people even supposed to be doing? We think that they have, like, the enemies actually have, like a real job they're supposed to be doing while doing shit like that. What job could they possibly do that requires them to lift metal crates up and off? Like, on and off the ground. No, I gotta go under that one! That's funny. That shit's funny, those graphical errors like that. That stuff's the best. Alright, let's do this shit. What the hell happened? I jumped! I'm gonna lose all my lives, no! I have to restart the whole game. No, I'm just kidding, that shit better not happen. I think this one you have to reload from your last save, though. Which would suck. Might not be like that. A really steep punishment for dying all your lives. Bye! Is there a reason there's... I'm not gonna die right at the end of the thing for boxes. I missed fucking four boxes. Four! Might have been a gem in those things, but I didn't want to risk dying right at the end. No, there wasn't an extra gem. Alright, next level. Road to Ruin. I think this is another one of those water-like ones. Based on the entrance to it. Maybe not. Oh. I don't remember this level at all. Damn it! You trading box bastard! Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember ever doing a level like this. Oh shit. Whoa, okay, that totally looks like you can jump that way. Oh, that's like a wall. I'm stupid. I wonder if I could do it. Nope, just missed it. I'm gonna lose all my lives. I gotta quit doing shit like that. Actually, if I got a little bit closer before I did it, I probably could do it. Alright. Nope, not possible. Just wasted two lives on that. Alright, dumbass. Play the game. Possum bastards. All these fucking guys. There we go. Oh shit, I almost fucking slid off the edge there. Oh, and I jump off the edge. Straight off. Fuck. God damn it! How many lives do I got? Two? Maybe one? Two. So I have a total of three lives, actually. I can die three more times. God damn it, I can't. The fucking death perception is not going well. There we go. Man, I really could use another life here. Take me. There we go. Get more in the middle here. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Fuck, that's so far back. That flame sounded really nice in my right earphone, or part of the headset. I gotta do this one right. Fuck, that the way I did it was not the right way to do it! Fuck me. I need all the Wampa food I can get for a life. And an extra life wouldn't be too bad either. There we go. There's some good shit, guys. Oh, I spend most of my time not talking and just playing the game, but it's so hard for me not to just play the game. Have fun. Oh yeah, next checkpoint. Oh shit. This is some whack fucking stuff. What the hell was that? Is that like a monkey? Bitch. How do I fight these monkeys? Gotcha. There we go. That missed a lot of boxes, but there's some at the beginning I couldn't get, and there was also an area I couldn't go to. It wasn't open. Man, my hands are sweaty AF. Another crystal. Last one for this world? Yup, I believe this is the big bear one. Where you ride a polar bear being chased by a bigger polar bear. Unless that's warped. Yeah, it has to be this one. Oh, wait, maybe it's... Oh, shit. Maybe I just straight up get chased by the polar bear. I know there's one where you actually ride the polar bear while being chased by... Big shithead, fuck. Shut up, you. It'd be really weird if, like, storyline-wise, that bear that's chasing you, right now, this bear that's chasing... That one right there is the Sergeant Polar Bear or whatever from Bash. I think that's the second boss you fight. I'm starting over this way. There we go. It is so hard to keep your hand on the control in the spot you need to keep it in. Damn it! Alright, I might actually end up losing all my lives. I have two still. Which really results in three. Time I had to move over to left or right, my hand slips off the controller a bit. The fuck, lizard? Go home. Yeah, just got polar bears lined up for days. Gotta stop and readjust my hand every 20 minutes, 20 seconds. 20 minutes, 20 seconds, same fucking thing. Fuck, lizards everywhere. I feel bad that polar bear's gonna die. Bye. Alright, so we're at least about halfway through the level. I've gotten all the boxes up to this point, I think. So, hopefully I get them all in here. I don't think there's any way for me to make that jump that way. Alright, I can make it this way. There we go. Oh, I gotta do it there. Oh, shit. Alright. Whoops. Let's try that again. Nope. Fuck, that was too close. I need to stay closer to the walls. That was close. I'm glad I didn't. Oh, I can do this. Hopefully. Oh, yeah. I really hope I get all the boxes. I needed those lives, too. I got 22 boxes. Fucking trying to trick me. Bear's getting really close to me now. Goddamn lizards. Don't, I want to get all the gems. I want to get the gems. The gem from this level. God damn it. Fucking lizards threw me off. It's all their fault. Actually, the fucking wall things throw me off. But screw up my hand on the controller the way it needed to be. I remember there's a thing coming up here. Oh, fuck. Come on, goddammit. Gotta hear microphone thing connector. I need to fucking wipe my hands off. Jump here, Harry. Slide. Run, crash. Get all the boxes. There we go. Checkpoint. Oh, here's the big bear. There we go. Oh, this is the good shit. Those better. I better got those TNT. I better get those. I'll see if I can smash into them, but those TNT crates shouldn't be something I have to break. No, okay. I can't hit them, so maybe the bear blowing them up counts it. I like how he still turns around even though the camera's the complete opposite way. Don't run into the TNT crates. Damn it! Come on, get out the way.
Crash, my boy! You are more than halfway there. But I'm sure you've noticed that things are getting harder. The last 10 crystals will be the hardest to gather. And my... our enemies will be sending their strongest forces to thwart you. I'll contact you again when you have completed the next one.
Thanks for watching the video. If you'd like to be notified when my new content is released, click the subscribe button on the right. If you're looking for something different, you should go watch my playthrough on the first Crash Bandicoot, or check out my playlist of Slither.io highlights.